My name is Florintu Moioaga. I am coming from Romania, from the University of Oradea. I am teaching there at the Faculty of Orthodox Theology, Systematic Theology and History of Religion. And I believe that nowadays the religious education is very important in the schools because it can offer to the pupils existential dimension, spiritual nourishment, and it can offer orientation. As well, because of the pluralistic society in which we live and all those challenges of today's society, it is necessary for them to have a basic knowledge of all the religions, because they are things which they meet in their life, and they have to know what is happening around them and how to answer to all the challenges.